There we go. And what a catch. What a magnificent catch. In the air. Oh, and well taken. Oh, what a catch. That is unbelievable.
He's done it again. Would you believe it?
Catch off Simon Cadditch's bowling at the SCG against Zimbabwe. Well, that one was just an absolute fluke.
Ah! He's done it again.
It's the best catch I've ever seen. This is a full-blooded pull. Before the cameras even caught up with it, Ricky Ponting snaveled it. It's stuck in his left armpit or something, and he's caught the rebound. That is unbelievable.
It got sort of stuck in between my arm and my side, but I guess if you have a look at that angle there, unlike most short leg fielders, I guess I tended to stay down and sort of look at the batsman a bit more and a bit longer. Didn't really ever turn my back or jump out of the way, and so that I sort of almost presented the full part of my body, and it hit me and sort of jammed in under my arm and my side.
Ricky Ponting's just kept the body upright. A lot of fielders will duck down and dive, hit the deck.
It was a great catch in the sense that Ponting never took his eyes off the ball. He knew it was going to be a hard or vicious pull, so he's kept himself upright, and as he's turned, the ball has hit him, and then he's grabbed it.
Yeah, a reflex catch, and you know, obviously I prided myself on my fielding. I did always did a lot of fielding, a lot of throwing at the stumps, because if moments like that ever, you know, popped up in a game, then I wanted to make sure that I was as well prepared as I could to take those chances.
It hit the coat of arms on his chest, and he was able to catch the rebound. Magnificent.